10 unexpected signs a relationship is becoming serious. The first stage of love is always exciting, with your heart racing and butterflies tickling your stomach. But there's nothing like establishing a real bond with someone. You learn to stop trying so hard and begin to see the other person for who they really are. It becomes life-changing. Wondering if you and your boo are getting real? Here are 10 unexpected signs a relationship is becoming serious. 1, you leave your belongings at each other's places. And when you forget things, you don't mind sharing each other's deodorant and PJs. 2, you can share silence in comfort. The right words can go a long way, but when silence feels right with them, those moments can't be replaced. 3, you go on trips together. Whether it means driving across the country or booking a flight to Tokyo, adventures just wouldn't be the same without them. 4, you can talk about anything. This doesn't always mean romantic conversations under the stars. It's not true love unless you can talk about poop with your partner. 10 bonus points if you can also pee with the door open. 5, arguments have only strengthened your relationship. Relationships are only as strong as the communication. When you can work things out with your partner, not only is it a sign of maturity, but it helps the relationship grow. 6, your families and friends have met. Do you guys get together during the holidays? It's one thing to meet your lover's fam and friends, but it's another thing entirely when all of you begin to learn each other's names. 7, you adopt a pet together. Congratulations, you're basically parents. Pets are a huge responsibility, just like kids. 8, you never get bored of your partner. Wandering eyes and emotional cheating happen when people are thinking about giving up on their relationship. But when you appreciate your partner, even on the bad days, then you, my friend, have found yourself a winner. 9, you challenge each other. Relationships are fulfilling when you and your partner can learn from one another. Whether it's sharing hobbies, trying new foods, or helping each other reach your goals, the two of you are self-actualizing together. 10, the future seems certain. You can always count on your partner to be there for you through thick and thin. With every step you take, you know they'll be there right next to you. They're not just your lover, they're your best friend for life. Do you and your partner resonate with these signs? What are some other dead giveaways you know of? Please share your thoughts with us below. Also, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and share this video with others. With your help, we can reach more people and provide our support. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, my name is Yumi and I am one of the partners of Psych2Go. Today I'm not only here to introduce myself, but to also introduce you guys to our amazing Psych2Go magazines. Don't they look wonderful? These magazines were all created by our amazing and talented magazine manager, Imogen. She put all her time and hard work just to create this for you guys, so everyone can have a little piece of Psych2Go wherever you guys are. So we are gonna do a little giveaway right now. So we're gonna pick 3 winners. There's no deadline to this at all. And all you gotta do is 3 little things, okay? Number 1 is to follow and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't done so already. Number 2 is either take a picture of, you know, this picture right here, a screenshot, or any picture of Psych2Go and hashtag Psych2Go on your social media, Instagram, Facebook, Tumblr, whatever it is. And number 3, we're gonna have a link down below of a really short questionnaire for us to connect with you and get to know you guys a little bit more, okay? But that's about it. We wanna thank you for all your support through our amazing, amazing psychology company, and we wouldn't be here without you guys. So thank you, and thanks for tuning in. Bye.